Welcome back to Outer Wilds, Echoes of the Eye. I am Paul of Thebes, your host on this adventure. Sorry, I don't know where I was going with that one. Speaking of not knowing where to go, I'm stumped as to what to do with these secret locations. Map projection 1, 2, and 3. Well, can we mark that? We can. Okay. Let's do that then. I did actually think of one place that I would like to go back to. And that is, what do they call it? Oh, I can't think of the name of it now. Oh, it's there. Whoops. Oh, okay. That's no good. No, that's no good at all. I do believe one of the places was around here somewhere, wasn't it? Yeah. It was between these. Yeah, it was a bridge or something between here. Or here. I can't remember exactly. Maybe here? So how do we bring the green flame? Oh, the green flame. Never thought of that. We know another game we played with the green flame.
And a mouse!
Secret location. How do I reveal a secret location? I'm stuck now. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Great. Fantastic. Well, that's just delightful. I'm stuck. Okay, I'm resetting the loop. River Lowlands, yeah, that was the other place. But I don't know how to reveal them, so I don't know what the point is. I mean, what I need. What I need to do. Probably pop in here, actually. I was having a quick look back for something that Dan mentioned, something about a little grate, but I couldn't find anything. But I did notice that I went this way once, and I went down here, and that's how I got down to there. Remember the bell going off? But I also noticed this. I was wondering, was there a corresponding one anywhere? I think there's one there, is it? That's a lift. That's a hand, but it is pointing over there. So apparently, if you're over here, wherever that is, don't remember being over there. So let's have a look. It's So look at this well. Now there are lights on that bridge, but we might be able to do something. Now I know we got down all right and out here all right and around about a bit. I did not, however, go this way. I can see why. There is the place. So there are two bridges. A lift there as well. So we don't want to go that way because it's too bright. There was a tunnel up here. So there's a dark bridge there. So if I close this, at least I can go out and have a wee look. But I think it's out there. Anyway, let's just have a wee gander in here. Slowly. I think I got out to here and it saw me. So, slowly. Don't really want those lit, do we? Yeah. Yeah, you could see me there. So, if I could maybe. Looks like water. I'm stuck. I couldn't reverse. Maybe there are other ways. I'm gonna have a look. Okay. Did we do this one? Okay, so we haven't been in here, have we? Okay, this is interesting. Am I missing anything there at the side? Just a roof. So there's a staircase down? No. No staircase down there anyway. How about here? Okay, so this one obviously just brings you back over there. So where does that lift come from? Oh yeah, that's the lift that I took. It's amazing, isn't it? Okay, run for it. Nope. Can't run for it. There has to be some way. Quicker. It slows down. They really make it difficult on you, don't they? Forgot. Oh, that made me jump. I actually forgot that was there. Wait. Oh. If that makes a connection here, will it make connections everywhere else? I didn't even notice that before. I don't see anywhere else to put it down. You jump from here. Huh? There's this one and there's the one in the middle. What exactly are they protecting? What's this do? Why is there? Oh. I thought the rock was moving. Oh dear. Can we make it go round? Something there. Something there too. Oh! Where am I? Huh. Trixie. So there are more stuff around. Ooh, this is going up. Wait a minute. One of the bread things. Uh-oh. Does that not sound good? Uh-oh. Someone's coming. Someone's coming. Oh, Trent, this is scary. Jumped a mile. God. Oh boy, there was someone coming. Oh my, oh my heart. Oh dear. Oh, this is not good. Will they still be on the lookout? Looks quiet. Oh, I bet you that. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, so quiet. The lift went back up. The lift doesn't usually go back up. Does it? I'm so scared. Uh-oh. It's not easy. Holy mackerel. Oh. That's the end. Oh, okay. I'll give it a shot. I'll give it a shot. Maybe some other time. Exhausting. That is literally exhausting. Ah. That's me done. That's me done for a while. No updates, but I'll tell you this for nothing. I don't feel too good after that. That really gave me a scare. My, my. Starlit Cove. Secluded village nest in a cove. Within a cove, a candlelit terrace sits atop a nearby island. Well, at the bottom of the village is guarded by a statue that activates an alarm bell when it sees me. And the remains of a burned out building in the outskirts of the village. Oh. Right. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching. All the best. Bye bye.